Here we go again.
You're doing fine cause you got me. I don't wanna break your little bubble, but you gotta wake up to reality. Cause I can see in your eyes, your head is full of dreams, tears
are... We're up on an island tour today, so we're just exploring some islands here in Coron, and we are gonna do some snorkeling.
We are now
leaving. On the boat now?
We're gonna be going to three different beaches, right?
Yeah, and one of them includes a sandbar. Yes. You just gotta trust the right. You don't have to be scary. You just gotta follow the light. You're able to be happy. You can do whatever you like. You don't have to. So for lunch, they make everything at the back of the boat.
Yeah.
It's okay.
It's all good.
It is beautiful, you guys. So it did rain for like, what, 10 minutes? And then it cleared up and now the beach is looking absolutely stunning. Oh my goodness, the water here is so nice, but because of the rain, I think the water's become a little bit more choppy. Whereas if it didn't rain, I think it would be still and be like that Instagram, beautiful, crystal blue water.
Yeah, you can see this is a very Instagrammable
island.
Yeah.
Everyone comes here with their tripods, you know, fashion shoot. Really nice. Check the palm trees behind and everything. It's just so gorgeous.
And then on the right, we have the nice blue water.
And the mountains in the background. Oh, incredible. So we are stopping here for about, what, 40 minutes?
Yeah.
And then we'll be off to our next destination. But they also have like stalls and tents and everything where they're selling food and coconuts. But it's about 100 baht, 100 baht. I keep saying baht. 100 pesos a coconut.
Apparently it's buy one, get one.
Is it? I didn't hear
that's what the guy said.
Really? Yeah. Oh, okay, that's pretty good then.
Technically, it's 50 pesos.
50 pesos is good.
That's the standard price for the coconut, yeah.
Look how beautiful this water is, you guys. It is Okay, so the rain has stopped finally, and we're just chilling here for about, what, 40 minutes. They got really cute little, like, what would you call these, cabana things. So we're just gonna relax in that and then maybe go for a swim. I did get a bit worried though, because the guy said we got to be worried for jellyfish. So I was like, okay, yeah, jellyfish is not too bad if you get stung, but he says they're box jellyfish, so that, you know, made me a bit concerned about swimming. But maybe if we stick to the shallow ends, it should be okay. hopefully. I mean, I don't think they would allow people to swim if it was a big problem. Okay, made it to the top, nearly fell, but worth it. Really pretty. This is nice. They just need bean bags up here and it would be like relaxation. Hopefully the sun stays out. It's not exactly sunny, it's still overcast, so the water's not blue, 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 but it's still really pretty. So they actually have more of those little cabana things. Very cute. I wonder if people can actually stay in these. Wow.
Dying.
Here comes Jason. Oh, so happy. Sun's come out.
Yeah.
We actually, nice warm. Every time we're on the boat, it starts to rain. It was raining though while we were eating, which by the way, the meal was insane.
Wow, that fish is good.
So good. They even had, what are they, clams or oysters? Clams, oysters, clam, oysters.
I think it's oysters. Mussels. Are
the,
no, mussels?
Mussels are the long ones. Right. I think these ones are clams. You can correct me if I'm wrong, but I think they're clams. Delicious. So good. Fish was good. What else did we have? We had noodles, chicken, vegetable mix. It was really, 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 really nice. And they prepare everything on the boat, which is insane. Yeah, so I think we have one more beach destination, which is a sandbar, which is like the highlight of this trip, I hope. And I hope the weather stays on our side, because that is going to be epic.
Yeah.
But this is beautiful. And it's not overcrowded, which is a good thing, right?
Right.
Very white, so let's just look this side. Really, really nice. So if we're gonna go down there just now, so I can't see it very well, but there's the sandbar. Basically it's very shallow and you can walk all along there, so we're gonna go do that just now. This is absolutely stunning, hey Jace?
This is incredible.
Okay, so we're gonna go snorkel now. So we're gonna be using the GoPro, Woo, it's getting bright now.
The sun is out.
Yeah, because we've been in the Philippines now for like 7 days and we haven't really got a tan. I burnt a little bit on the first day, but then it went away. So finally, maybe, hopefully, get a bit of a tan.
I doubt it.
Yeah. As I was saying, we're going to put on our snorkels now, get the GoPro. So the sound's going to be funny again. So apologize for that. But let's see what we can see in the water. Ready.
Well, not ready, but mentally ready.
Mentally ready. First, we're going to need to tidy up here because Jason just flew the drone. It's standing from up there.
Marvelous.
Brilliant. It was really, really pretty up there. My goodness. Oh. But I can see now boats are pulling in, so probably the time that everyone's coming. Somehow get to the place when it's a bit quiet, except for the first island. The first island was pretty busy when we got there. But now this is probably the time everyone's going to be coming to this island. But we got here first, so we managed to get some stuff in before the huge groups come in. So we're lucky.
So let's see how long it lasts.
Yep. Okay. GoPro change. Here we go.
Don't forget to like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time.